dolls, welcome back, and if you're new, hello, my name is Jessie, and today we are going to react to A Firm Handshake Star Hopping the music video. I haven't done one of these in so long. I'm talking months and months and months, and I am so happy to jump back into another one because I know this song. It is from the movie Clouds, but I have never seen the video, and I love watching the videos for songs, especially from creators like A Firm Handshake, because they really put thought and feeling and emotion into what they are showing while the song is playing, and it gives like the whole thing a different feel. And it just, I love these videos that they made because it's just, it warms my heart. I love seeing all like the pictures and the little clips, and I just love the music. So, I mean, anything in addition to the music that I already love is just going to enhance and amplify my experience of listening to songs that are, I feel, amazing. And they're so talented. All three of them, they're so amazingly talented. So I want to jump into this. I'm excited. But before we do, don't forget to throw a like up or dislike if you do or do not like what you see. Comment down below. Let me know what you thought of this song and this video. Subscribe if you have not yet. We do fun things here. Ring-a-ling-a-ling the bell to be notified when I upload videos. And don't forget to check the link down in the description for my Patreon. It is $5 a month. That is $1.25 a week. It has all of my unedited reactions of everything that I do on YouTube in addition to more. But more importantly, I will also be putting the link to Zach Sobiak's fund for osteosarcoma. You can go click on that link and donate to the fund there. It's helped so many people already. You could be a part of helping more. Go check the link out in the description after the video. And without further ado, this is A Firm Handshake Star Hopping the music video reaction. I love it. See, I'm already smiling. Stars. How could you not with this?
Make my nights lighter as we sit upon this roof.
That's beautiful.
Looking for Mars and the truth. I take out my telescope hoping it would maybe help me cope with the misaligning stars.
I love how he's not really playing like the drums that we would normally see a drummer drum on. It's just percussion.
Especially.
Just flies up in the sky, doesn't ask who, what, when, or why. Why can't I be more like that? And I feel bad for Pluto, he doesn't get much kudos for his size, being a little guy. Sometimes I feel like that inside. I stand here waiting, wishing, wanting.
I love that microphone. It gives it such like an old style feel. Like in the beginning with the radio, like it sounds like a 50s or.
Let's go.
And I love the pickup again. Every song I feel like has that where it just kind of cuts for a second and then brings it up. Like amps you up for like the second act.
You get the pencil and I will get the paper. We'll sketch us up a plan and we'll make it out together. But for now we'll stand here waiting, wishing, wanting to take off and go start.
Start the countdown. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
That's cute. That's a nice picture. They credited the apartment roof. That's important. When that had the whole basis of the song. I just want to make sure I get everything in from their video. Wonderful video. I didn't expect anything less from them. I think it's really cute how they always incorporate their family and friends. You can tell that those people are very important to them. Some of them might even be inspiration for certain lyrics in the songs, and it's wonderful. I think it's so awesome that they incorporate everyone that's special and that they love in their videos. Their videos are so fun and lighthearted, and you can feel something. I've said this so many times before, they make you feel something. The songs, the lyrics, the videos, they make you feel an emotional attachment to what you're seeing and what you're hearing. They're so relatable in so many different ways. It might not be the whole thing that's relatable, but there's something in there that I feel like somebody can relate to. And they're reaching out to so many different people. There's a lyric in the song where she sings, I Spy a Lightning Bug. I'm sure many people have played I Spy with my little eyes, something that is, you know, and it's just something from childhood that I feel like a lot of people can relate to and remember and would make you smile. And lightning bugs in general, I love lightning bugs. I love catching lightning bugs. I love releasing them too, though, and I just, they're so pretty. It's something that makes me smile. It's something that makes me happy. Their energy is unlike anything else. If from the start of the video, they're all just like immediately on cue, just like dancing. It makes you laugh. It makes you smile. They're amazing performers. And I am so happy that they share their music and their lyrics and their songs with the world, because it brightens my day. It makes me happier. And so I hope that people that listen to this music find the comfort in it and the happiness and the smile that they need for that day. So a wonderful, amazing song, as always, amazing video, not surprised. I'm also going to be putting the link to Affirm Handshake's video for this, the video that I reacted to, in the description below, so you can click over there, watch the video again, throw a like up, and subscribe to them as well, because they're awesome. Why wouldn't you want to? Everyone, throw a like up or dislike if you do or do not like what you see. Comment down below. Let me know what you thought of this and what your favorite Affirm Handshake song is. Subscribe if you have not yet. We do fun things here. Ring a ling a ling the bell to be notified when I upload new videos. And don't forget to check the link down in the description for my Patreon. More importantly, Zach Sobiak's Fun. And also the YouTube video for Affirm Handshake, so you can go like and subscribe to them as well. But that's it. So long, everyone. Try to make someone smile today. You never know when you might need it next. Bye.